Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's a weekend vlog which I am starting since the morning. After a light breakfast, we headed out to Lulu. Needed to buy an iron as my iron gave up the same morning. And we had a plan to go out the whole day and everybody's clothes needed to be ironed. All weekends are not like this, but this one was super refreshing and I was supercharged after spending the whole day without cooking in the kitchen and doing any household chores. After we reached back home, few cleaning tasks were assigned to Mr. Husband this weekend, as cleaning on the top of the cupboards or cleaning the top shelves where we have so many pictures. So he was helping me with all the cleaning and of course with kids around him. While he was busy with cleaning stuff and handling the kids, I came into the kitchen to prepare a quick lunch. It was actually an early lunch because we just had fruits for breakfast. So for lunch I decided to make bajra khichdi and kadhi. Typical Rajasthani style. For this, I took 1 cup of bajra, sprinkled little water on it and just rubbed it together. Now I will grind it in the mixer so that the cover of bajra is separated. Once it is coarsely grinded, I will strain the mixture through a sieve. It will help in removing the upper part of the bajra seeds. In a pressure cooker, I am taking 4 times the quantity of bajra. Taking a pressure cooker makes it easy to cook, stir around. And I'm adding 1/2 cup of soaked moong dal. Cover it and let it cook on sim flame. Add some salt to it, give it a mix and then again put it on the flame to get it cooked. While the khichdi is getting cooked, I'll start prepping up for the kadhi. For this, I am mixing dahi along with some besan. Add little turmeric to it and give it a mix. Keep adding water slowly and keep mixing it. There shouldn't be any lumps. If you want, you can even pour the mixture through the sieve when you are about to cook it. Now you have to keep stirring the kadhi to avoid it from curdling till the first boil. Keep on checking the bajra khichdi in between. To add some more nutrients to the khichdi, I'll be adding some vegetables to it. It is completely optional. In a pan, I've taken some oil, hing, some fine chopped carrots and peas. Saute them a little and then I will add it to the khichdi. It will increase the nutrition as well as the taste of khichdi. Give it a good mix and cover it and let it get cooked on sim flame. If you feel the khichdi is little thick, you can still add some water to it. For tempering in the kadhi, I am taking some ghee in a pan, adding hing, methi seeds, cumin seeds, mustard seeds along with curry patta. And after switching off the flame, I'll add some Kashmiri red chili powder. You can also add normal red chili powder if you want to eat it spicy. Cover it and cook it for 5 minutes. After that, add some salt and some lemon juice to your curry. Give it a mix and your curry is ready. By this time, Bajra Khichdi was also ready. Let's just give it a check. Time to serve it. Don't forget to add ghee in the khichdi to enhance the flavor and the taste. After lunch, we all headed out. First, we wanted to watch a movie. It's been ages that we watched any Hindi movie. Drishyam 2 was on the list. Although kids didn't understand anything, but they were happy with their popcorns and their nachos. So me and husband enjoyed it thoroughly. If you haven't watched the movie yet, please go and watch it. It's definitely worth watching. So after the movie, since it's Christmas all around, we went to Mysore City Center for the Christmas Carnival. It's a beautiful place to enjoy. They have open cinema. When we reached, they were playing Home Alone 3. They have so many soft slides for the kids, the snow area for the kids, and a manual zip line. My kids had a gala time there. You can also take something to eat from inside the mall and then you can come outside and enjoy it in open sitting area. It is still January 23rd, I think. You should definitely take your kids out over some weekend. Once the movie was over, they even had a magic show. It was around 11 or 11:30 in the night when we reached back home. Next morning, kids were so eager to put their Christmas tree. It's been after 3 years that we are putting the Christmas tree because Yuvan is little grown up now, understands things that he doesn't have to pull any decorations. And is super excited for the gifts he will get on the Christmas. With this, we come to the end of this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't done yet. Wish you a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. I'll see you soon with my next one very soon. Till then, stay tuned, stay connected.